may heaven give no one else such a constellation.
Sinister night fell. Queen Shahru opened the door of the fortress and gave the young daughter Vis into the hands of King Mobad. From the east was stretched a sinister ascendant, so that King Mobad's marriage might be inauspicious. The sun was in conjunction with the moon, like a vizier whispering secrets to a king. Old Saturn accompanied them, and the fourth house of the ascendant was their position. Opposite the ascendant, in the seventh house, Deneb was the companion of aggressive Mars. Venus was left between them, desperate of propitious advent. Under this inauspicious ascendant, King Mobad saw Princess Vis, and he did not experience of his mate, the lot he fancied in his heart. King Mobad seized the crystalline hands of Vis, and dragged her down from the fortress of Queen Shahru, for she would not go willingly. And he could not leave her.